My name is Sean Nelson. I am with the City of Oakdale. I'm the utility superintendent for the City of Oakdale. We have about just under 30,000 people, and the service connections are just slightly over 10,000 connections. Our drinking water system, we have water wells that come from the Jordan Aquifer. That Jordan Aquifer is about 500 to 600 feet in the ground. Back in 2005, 2006, we were made aware of an issue with 3M and some chemicals they'd used in the past, and that being PFCs. It was a notification from the Department of Health that came to the City of Oakdale that gave us that notification that there was something going on. You know, as a service provider, we want that quality to be top notch. And to hear that's disrupted, that's a big concern. We had quite a few meetings with Department of Health, with some folks from 3M as well. I think everybody got kind of together, came up with a plan, developed a plan. It did go quite quickly. I think there was a lot of great pressure that was put on from the Department of Health, which was phenomenal for the City of Oakdale. And with that came the water treatment facility. The water treatment facility is a granulated carbon system. That granulated carbon system takes 100% of the PFCs out of it. It's a redundant system where it's a two-tank system. So it's a lead and a lag. And that lead and a lag is something that prevents any kind of issues, any kind of problems getting through any of that system. The PFCs are extracted, stick to the carbon, and beyond that, it's clean as can be. I joke with my own department that we are invisible, and we are. We're invisible to the community. Any of our piping, any of our system, our connections, everything, everything's underground. We don't see it. Nobody sees it. So I think that's a challenge to educate and to pass on that message that, hey, we got to take a little care of what we have and what's out there.